With Collaborate, multiple users can work together on the same content in real time. To get started, either tap Collaborate on the Sprout home screen or launch Collaborate right from your Create project. If anyone doesn't have an HP My Room account, they can create one here. Or you can sign into an existing account. To add contacts, enter their email address and tap the Add Contact button. The recipient will get a confirmation to accept you as a contact. If they don't have an account, they'll get an email invitation to create one. With Collaborate, you can connect and work with anyone logged into HP My Room on any PC or laptop. To collaborate, either drag or invite your contacts into a room. To share your webcam with all collaborators in the room, tap Webcam. Use whiteboards to work collaboratively with image, texts, and ink layers. When either collaborator moves and scales elements on the whiteboard, everyone in the room sees the adjustments in real time. Use the ink tool to draw or write annotations on the whiteboard. To share the webcam facing down toward your desk, tap Projector. To save, export, or print your whiteboard after collaborating, tap the Menu button. Quickly share content and efficiently communicate with Sprout's Collaborate app.